The hip in before you get to the gate. What I mean by that is you're kind of going here and then letting the body catch up. Let's start from the ground up. So flex the ankles, roll the knees, move the hips down.